forget your staff, priest. It's the only thing that will keep you alive.